East of Scottsdale? Let me guess, not talking. Nope, not a one. Somebody somewhere is running one tight ship. All right, Chief. Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah, you too.
Agent Schrader, can you spare a moment?
Yes, sir, absolutely.
Gentlemen, this is Supervising Agent Hank Schrader. Agent Schrader, I'd like you to meet Andrew Kaufman of the Adobe Hotel.
Hank, hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Paul Conterna of Conterna Real Estate.
Hey, it's a pleasure.
Good to meet you.
And Gustavo Fring of Los Pollos Hermanos.
Please, just Gus.
Hi, Gus. Gotta tell you, you guys make some killer chicken.
Well, thank you very much.
These gentlemen are underwriting this year's fun run, and I thought I would give them a tour.
Absolutely. Good to see what you're supporting. We thank you, gentlemen.
Hank, can you tell us a little about your work here?
Yes, the Albuquerque office covers everything from drug-related money laundering to interdiction of illicit controlled substances crossing the border. Now, the group that I supervise focuses on methamphetamine, which is a growing problem in the country, unfortunately.
Terrible.
Yeah, it is indeed. Now, we've had some successes locally, but overall, the supply seems to be growing. But I gotta tell you, community outreach, like this fun run, is one of the most powerful weapons we have.
But anything we can do. Yeah.
Thank you, Hank. Mm-hmm. Gentlemen.
Thanks.
Sure, thank you.
Is this one of your agents?
Oh, no. That's my brother-in-law. Yeah, he's got a health issue. We're trying to.
Oh, I'm very sorry. What sort of health issue?
Lung cancer.
Oh, that's a rough one.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that.
Please. I'm happy to do it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Just so you know, I won't be back for a while. Gonna have my surgery on Friday. Hopeful it'll go well. But if not, Saul will take care of things. He's got your money. He's keeping it for you. Look, Jesse, lingering on things doesn't help, believe me. Just try and focus on getting better, okay?
I deserve this.
What?
What you said in the desert. I get it. What you meant. I deserve whatever happens.